It is about the time to get yellow, right? 4% rate, come on. Please! What? Oh! But the blast is yellow. Okay. What? Two yellows! Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So another Nikke video, and today we actually got a big update. Which is the very first rated up banner for the new character Helm, and also the very first event in this game. So basically we need to clear the stories and stuff to get the event items, and then we can trade them to the event items, and we can get additional 50 toy signal tower by clearing the stages using these characters to boost the drop rate for this event item every time we clear a stage. Helm, 40% rate. Yeah, basically we are going to need her if we want to get very high chance to get the toy signal tower. I have Ludmilla and Rapi. Rapi is something like everyone have her, okay? Free character, TSR. Not free actually, we get her from Gacha, but I'm pretty sure that probably almost everyone already have her. And the others are kinda SSRs. Okay, so if you don't have these, basically the drop rate for the event item is going to be pretty low. Here, we can go to the event, and then no color ID. This is basically how we go to the event quest, and we can get the toy signal tower from the event missions too by clearing the stages. Actually, I already did 5 battles, and yeah, we can only get this sound source 5 times in a day. It will get replenished every day, so I can only do it 5 times today, and by doing this we can clear the missions. And actually I already claimed some of them. And here it is, a shop. Basically you can also buy the sound source for 100 gems for 5 sound source. Wow, that's actually pretty cheap. I probably want to buy this later. And basically we can get this high quality mode, 50 of this during the event, which is nice. 60% chance to get SSR. So yeah, during this event, 60% chance to get SSR, which is pretty cool. And then we can also get the summon ticket for the Helm's banner from this event too. We need 4,000 of this event item to get 10 of these. And also we can get EXP and the other stuff, so like credit, re-energy, which we need in the recycling room, core dust to upgrade the character, and the other stuff is also for the recycling room. Basically, do the event quest starting today. Do not ever skip this even a day. You're going to regret that. Okay, so that's a new event. Basically, I can do 10 summon ticket and then 30 summon with the gems for the Helm's banner. The rate is same 4% for the SSR and then 2% chance to get Helm, which means if I get yellow, it's going to be 50% chance to get Helm and 50% chance to get the other character if you pull in this banner. So this is Helm. She is a number 3 character, an attacker, and then a sniper rifle character. Wow, nice. Because I don't have any good sniper rifle character. Not even the SR character. Yeah, I mean, you know, this account doesn't have any SSR character, as you can see here. These are the only attackers in my ID. Kinda sucks, right? I know. Yeah, I want to get a better attacker in my ID during this summon. Okay, so Helm, let's see the skill. The first skill is to boost critical rate for all allies. That's pretty nice. And then, damage to interruption part, 3.8%. What is this? maybe something good. Yeah. What is interruption part? Actually, I don't know, to be honest. And then, affect all allies. Attack damage, 11.85% for 10 seconds. This is at level 10, so I'm not sure how high is it at level 1, but okay, it seems pretty good. So attack buff for all allies, very nice. The ultimate will do damage, 1237.5% of attack as damage, and then affect all allies, restores 54% of attack damage as HP for 10 seconds for all allies. Wow, so she actually acts as a healer. What I mean is, if you look at the other healer's skills, let's say noise. Basically, the only healing skill on noise is during the ultimate attack, the burst skill. So, if you already use Helm in your party, probably you don't really need another healer anymore. Well, there are actually some healers that have healing skills on the normal skills too. Like this one. But okay, I think Helm is pretty good, both as healer and also as a DPS. And she is an Elysian character. Wow, interesting skill set, to be honest. Oh, okay. So in this kind of special recruit, we don't have that wish list. Okay, let's do this. I can do at most 40 pulls a day, and I can get another 10 tickets during the event later. And probably by that moment, I can already collect some gems. Because, you know, there are still a lot of many things that I haven't cleared yet in this game. Okay, so hopefully, with just a ticket, I will get my helm. So since I'm playing using emulator, I cannot punch the screen, so I'm just going to click it. Ushi click. Oh yeah, I have to swipe it. Come on, SSR, please. 4% chance, SSR, yellow! Ah! Oh yeah, I heard that we can still actually get yellow from purple. I mean, there is a chance that the purple will break into yellow. So, let's see. Hopefully, the miracle is going to happen. Elysian! Elysian! Yellow Elysian! One more purple. Yeah, 4% rate means I will get 1 SSR in every 25 pulls in average. Yeah, so if I get before 25 pulls means I'm very lucky. If I didn't get any SSR beyond 25 pulls means I'm unlucky. Okay, Helm, please. The second multiple. Ooh, scary, man. Touch. Oh, yeah. Touch. Okay, here we go.
Helm, yellow, please. The heck?
Come on, it is about the time to give me a good SSR attacker. Well, basically, I already have all of these SR characters, so. Yeah, please no more SRs. Well, I still can get those, what is that, body part level to buy stuffs. Okay, I think I already got, yeah, I already opened all of the purples, so, oh yeah. By the way, we have the pity here actually. Once we got this gold mileage ticket into 200, we can trade this into Helm directly. And if you open the mail, you will get 20 of this by today. So okay, two more pulls. Helm, please. Come on.
Helm, uppercut!
Oh no, already 30 pulls. Not good. Is this account actually that sucks? Come on. That purple. No. Okay, the last 10 pull. Well, I still can do another pull here because I have 37 tickets. But let's see. Hopefully, I can get Helm this time, please.
Please. Please.
Come on, it's 40 pulls already, so it is about the time to get yellow, right? 4% rate, come on. Please. What? Oh. But the blast is yellow. Okay. What? Two yellows! Woo! Now we are talking. Okay, so the first purple blast is not guaranteed to not get SSR. Still have the chance. Okay, let's see. Yellow Elysian, please. Give me Helm. I need that 40% drop rate for the event. Come on. What? At least an old pilgrim, yeah. I don't mind to get pilgrim, of course, because, yeah, people say that getting pilgrim is pretty hard. Okay, here we go. Elysian! Helm? FTP! For the winner! Wow! FTP! I got Helm! Yay! Good luck for you guys out there. Okay, the next yellow. Please, another attacker, please. Give me Rupee or Scarlet. Scarlet, please. It's going to be epic. Oh, Pilgrim! Scarlet? Oh, no. Snow White, okay. Assault Rifle. Attacker! Assault Rifle! Yes! Okay. Attack boost on self. Critical rate. What is this? Change the weapon in use. Suddenly have a charge time. The burst cooldown is 40 seconds. Oh yeah. How about Helm? Helm's burst cooldown is 40 seconds. So you have to bring like 2 number 3 characters if you want to put Helm in your party. Because if you only bring one Helm as your number 3 character, probably your full burst combo will be quite messy. Oh, this one is also number 3, so okay. Okay, suddenly I got 2 attackers. The number 3 attackers. So what? Finally, I can get rid of my Rapi. Oh my goodness, this is just so epic. 2 yellows. Both of them are attackers. Wow. Now look at this. Oh my goodness, I got another 2 attackers in my account. Oh yeah, and also, I have this. I can open this twice. 60% chance SSR. And also, I can open this twice. So let's open this one twice. This one is 20% SSR. Who knows, I will get more SSR after this. Yeah, so after all, this account is still quite okay. I mean, I did get my Helm, right? And also, Snow White. So, okay. I don't think this account sucks anymore. This account is already good. Okay, so let's open this. One by one, I think. 20% chance SSR. Okay, SR. One more. SSR? Nope. Okay, 60% chance. So if I have 2... Okay, let's open both of them. One of them should be SSR. Or maybe both of them. Hopefully. Please. SSR. Okay, Tetra! Dola! I don't really remember. Okay, let's see if she's good or not. What the? Yes! Another SSR! Julia! Wait, did Julia get? Dola is a support. Support? Sniper rifle! Suddenly I got 2 sniper rifle characters today, SSRs. Affect all allies. Attack plus 16%. Pretty good. Oh, this one seems good. Activates when entering full burst. Cooldown for the burst skill. And then, this one. Attack boost, critical rate, critical damage. Once, twice, 3 times. Okay. Okay, character number 2, cooldown 20 seconds. Cool. And, wow! Julia is an attacker! So suddenly I got 3 attackers. Oh! And this one is assault rifle. Oh, critical rate 26% for self. For 10 seconds and the cooldown is 20 seconds. Affect self, critical damage. Wow, critical rate, critical damage boost for self. Wow, stack up to 5 times and last for 15 seconds. So it will be 124% critical damage. Oh, okay, the cooldown is 40 seconds. Character number 3. So, wow, okay, an attacker with critical damage buff for herself. Seems quite strong though. So many SSRs today. Ooh. My brain is still trying to processing the whole SSRs I got today. I'm so happy, man. Really happy. Should I also spend the normal ticket? Let's do it, let's do it. Who knows, I might going to get another character, another SSR. So it will be 70 pulls in total for this video. Let's do this. Please. SSR. Yellow! Yellow? No. Who knows, it's going to be another epic. Double yellow pull. Okay, wow. 6 purples? That's a lot. Okay, the second ticket pull. So it is like the 60th pull in this video. The 6th multiple. Yellow! Yeah. You know, when they... If that one is yellow, means I will get SSR. Okay, the last one. The last temple. Go! Man, really? Not so good. Not so good. So basically, in 7 multiples, I only got yellow once. I mean, the animation and stuff, but yeah, I got 2 yellows all at once. That's a good news. I'm not sure if I should say this is as lucky, but maybe yes. Getting Helm and Snow White. Pretty cool. Okay. 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 So if you're asking, should I pull Helm? There are 2 things to consider. You know, since the game is still quite new, and if you actually need a good attacker in your party, or maybe a good healer if you don't have any healer, maybe you should try to pull Helm. Who knows? Who knows? You will get Helm and the character you need. But somehow, today, when you're watching this video, you already got some good SSR characters. Maybe you already got Scarlet, Rupee, and some healers, and you are F2P, you can save the gems for the future banners. Okay, so I think that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and good luck for your gacha pulls. See you again next time. Ushibashi.